Man Cub. So nice to see you again.
Oh, go away. Leave me alone.
Let me look at you. You don't want me to look at you? Then you look at me.
No, sir. I know what you're trying to do, cop.
You do? You don't trust me.
No.
Then there's nothing I can do to help.
You want to help me?
Certainly. I can see to it that you never have to leave this jungle.
How could you do that?
Oh, I have my own subtle little ways. But first, you must trust me.
I don't trust anyone anymore.
I don't blame you. I'm not like those so-called fair-weather friends of yours. You can believe in me. Trust in me. Just in me. Still, please. You can sleep safe and sound, knowing surely your senses will cease to resist. You're snoring.
Sorry.
Trust in me. Just in me. Be right down. Yes, yes. Who is it?
It's me, Shere Khan. I'd like a word with you, if you don't mind.
Shere Khan? What a surprise.
Yes, isn't it? I just dropped by. Forgive me if I've interrupted anything.
Oh, no, nothing at all.
I thought perhaps you were entertaining someone up there in your coils.
Coils? Someone? Oh, no. I was just curling up for my siesta.
But you were singing to someone. Who is it, Carr?
No. Well, I was just singing to myself.
Indeed.
Yes. You see, I have trouble with my sinuses.
What a pity.
Oh, you have no idea. It's simply terrible. I can't eat. I can't sleep. So I sing myself to sleep. You know, self-hypnosis. Let me show you how it works. Trust in me.
No, I can't be bothered with that. I have no time for that sort of nonsense.
Some other time, perhaps.
Perhaps. But at the moment, I'm searching for a man cub.
Man cub? What man cub?
The one who's lost. Now, where do you suppose he could be?
Search me.
That's an excellent idea. I'm sure you wouldn't mind showing me your coils, would you, Carl?
Certainly not. Nothing here. And nothing in here. Oof. My sinuses.
Indeed. And now, how about the middle?
The middle? Oh, the middle. Absolutely nothing in the middle.
Really? Well, if you do just happen to see the man cub, you will inform me first. Understand?
Oh, I get the point. Cross my heart, hope to die.
Good show. And now I must continue my search for the helpless little...
Oh, who does he think he's fooling? The helpless little lad. Ooh, he gives me the shivers. Picking on that poor little helpless boy. Oh, yes. Poor little helpless boy. Ah, really?
You told me a lie, Ka. You said I could trust you.
It's like you said, you can't trust anyone. If I never see that skinny little shrimp again, it will be too soon. Ooh, my sacrilege.